What up? I'm Alisson Medina, this is the Brazilian Box. As I said in my previous videos, I'm here in the United States for the second time doing an international camp counselor program, and I want to tell you guys a little bit about my experience and how things are working. Comparing this first experience to the first one, it's been like easier to communicate with the American people everywhere. Because I'm more confident with my English, I can express myself better, and I already know how the camp experience and the camp routine works. You know what I mean? This year it's something different because I'm working at a day camp. If you are American, you know what I'm talking about. If you're not, I'm gonna explain you. A day camp is a camp. It's the camp experience for kids, but they don't sleep there. So they go in the morning, have the camp experience through the whole day, and usually they go home at 4 in the afternoon. So we play games, sing songs, swim, do classes, all this outdoor living experience. Talking about the camp I'm working at. Here the region I'm living, it's Torrington in Connecticut. I find it very interesting because there are so many people from Puerto Rico, which are people that I've never had contact before, so I love this experience of knowing new people and stuff. Working at camp is being good because I don't know why, but this Brazilian way of talking and being happy and explosive, and you know, people like my Brazilian way of living, and I'm not even the best Brazilian around. To travel to America, I had to take part of a program, which is YCCP, YMCA Camp Counselor Program, but interesting, I'm not working at a camp, which is from YMCA, but anyways. And I don't know what is this magic you guys from America see in the Brazilian way, you know? I've been talking to some of my friends and they say the same thing. American people love Brazilian, and that's one of the reasons I'm really trying to make this channel happen, you know? That's it. I really want to talk a little, but you know, things here are so crazy. I have to work, I have to take care of my host family, which is the best people I've seen. Like, I have no words to tell you how good and amazing my host family has been for me, like recently. My host mom is originally not from America, and she understands what I've been living, things that I have problems, and you know, that was just one video to talk, and I hope you guys like it. If you are Brazilian, I will put on subtitles in the future maybe. If you're not, thanks for being here. If you're new here, subscribe to the channel and give me this chance to keep posting about Brazil. That's my dream. I want to talk about Brazil to the world. And Brazil is known nowadays through memes, but I want to show you guys a little more about Brazil. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye.